Okay. So you take one of these, and I've got it where the little staple is on the inside, right there. So you take this and put it through the center. Okay, like that. And then you take one color, doesn't matter which, and then the next color. Would be easier if the holes were punched a little bit first. And then, so I'm doing red, green, red, green. There's another green one. You know, flip it over the top. See, it was underneath here, like this. Just flip it up over the top of it a little bit and put it on. And then another red one. And once again, I'm going to have to flip it around so that it comes where it's supposed to be. And once again, pull it over the top. Okay, so it's starting to look like a pinwheel. Take one of these little flowers, put it on there, and one of the little white end pieces, and stick it on there. And then you take a stick, one of the sticks like this, you flip it over, and you put this in, just like that. Isn't that fun? All right, that's how you make a pinwheel.